It was amazing. You're amazing. Well, we should celebrate sometime.
Yeah, we should. We should go get drinks. I mean, this is one to celebrate.
Dr. Torres, yeah. Here are your kids.
Mommy!
Oh, hi, baby girl. Hi. Okay, well, sometime.
Yeah, sometime.
All right, here we go.
Slow down and tell me.
I can't believe them. I cannot believe them.
I heard what happened.
You did?
Yes. And you should be upset. You should be humiliated.
Ellis.
You don't let Yang. You don't let anyone show you up in your OR. Understand? Ever.
I shouldn't have been in there. I wasn't prepared.
Then why in the world did you go in?
Because you pushed me. And you aren't mad because I embarrassed myself. You're mad because I embarrassed you.
Alice, what in the hell is wrong?
I want you to fire Mandy Bailey. Tonight, Richard. I want you to do it.
What are you talking about? What is this about?
She made a complete fool of me. I had no idea. No idea at all. I look like a total failure.
Okay, look, just hold on. Well, now just breathe.
I was humiliated in front of all those people. I was just trying to fix her stupid mistake. I looked like a fraud.
But you know you're not. You know that.
Like, there was nothing to grab.
Okay, but you made it work. You always do. The patient is fine. Look, you can't control everything. I know you want to, but you can't, okay?
Is Meredith all right? I don't know how to talk to her. Richard, will you talk to her?
Yeah, I will. She'll be all right.
I am horrible at it. I am terrible. Oh, I just want her to do well. I just want her to do the best she can.
I know you do. And she'll be okay. I promise.
Thank you. I should know because this fool's in love again.